If you want to place a call and it's not in your contacts, you tap the phone button. And then you tap the dial pad up here. And that brings in the number pad. You type in the number. And almost always you have to use the area code on the cell phones. And then you tap the green phone button and it places the call.
Even if it's a local number,
you have to put the area code in on cell phones typically.